Tech Minnesota worked this session with the chair of a Senate committee to get a law passed to ban straw purchasing.